So this is a recap for, I think, week six of Beginner Living Hop. And for solo jazz today, we added in lowdowns. So we did N1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. We put this in our terms in addition to the mess around. So we did 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mess around to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8. And then we put those two things in our swing outs. We did three swing outs and then a rhythm break. So the two rhythm breaks we did were the mess arounds with the stomp off added at the end. So we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And these were doing left, right. Follow for doing right, left, so that we end up on the correct foot afterwards. And then the other one we did was low down with a little rhythm. We did and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step. So the way these look in our swing outs, we did three swing outs, so consider this one the third, and a mess around. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and a low down, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and swing out. So we tried to match these up with the music so that we could listen to those breaks in the music, match our steps to them. And this is not a lead move. The only thing lead is that the lead is not needing to follow in to do another thing. And everybody can do a different one. It does not have to match the follows. You do not have to follow the leads